meat.
Yeah, exactly.
That's all right. You just tell everybody I'll carry them. That's cool.
I know I shared the one with Kezi and Stag, and I don't know if that's, yeah, that one was just too dope, you know.
Dang, we got okay, so we'll lower the bar for today and just
Draw left-handed today.
that's what we'll do. Draw left-handed and only bad ideas, okay?
Yeah, maybe stop showing them examples, Abed. We got the recordings too. You guys send them that.
Oh,
Oh
true, yeah.
yeah, I sent them to Twitter, yeah, or
Oh
the
yeah.
Twitch.
Make them watch the whole thing.
I do like these solo ones because because I was gonna say like the watching the whole thing I know can be tough too, so like having the 30-second time lapse is always kind of cool.
That's nice. Yeah, that's true. You can't do the 30-second time lapse. What you got anything on your mind today for what you're drawing?
Yeah, well, so just like right before this, I was like, oh, it'd be kind of cool if we did like a junkie monster, like just like complete just Frankenstein looking. That way, if anybody throws out some random stuff, we could just really have some fun with making it look like a garbage heap of junk food monstrosity.
I like
I mean,
that.
and depending on the turnout, it could be a secret trait that like just, people in here are only aware of from
Yeah, sneak peeks. Yeah,
Yeah.
definitely. Anything that we draw in here are, is a fair game for us to show up on a trait for sure.
Yeah, for
I like
sure.
the junkie monster idea for sure.
I do like the junkie monster idea.
I'm just practicing my graffiti now.
Oh yeah, you were inspired last week.
Yeah, it was fun, man. It was super fun. Bro, it went
It's
by
cool.
so quick.
It went by super quick, yeah.
Yeah, we filled up the page a bunch. We kept on having to like make all of the art smaller just to fit more ideas in.
Yeah, I know. I liked it
Cool.
'cause I feel like when you draw a different artist, it helps expand your horizon too.
Yeah, 100%. Like I'm like, oh, I wanna go in like in the direction that you're going. We'll just go off of each other. So, 100%. All right.
So the
Ooh.
junkie monster, where does he live? In a garbage can?
Could be. We'll go ahead and let me just jump this up in the top here. Get rid of that later. All right, so I have a layout idea in mind of just general proportions, but we can fill in with some specifics. I think, background and like setting, I have no idea. But the thing I'm thinking of is some type of face here, some type of foot here.
Oh, it's a full body junkie monster. Oh,
Yeah,
he's like a mean monster. He's like a big boy. He's not
he's a
funny.
Mondo. He's Mondo.
Okay.
He could be goofy too. You never know.
Oh
We'll
man.
see.
Is this the big dog that comes after the turrets?
It could be. It definitely could be.
We could use this for
Yeah, oh,
the
definitely.
trailer maybe. Yeah. Like you're thinking like Franken junkie?
Yeah, I'm thinking like just crazy looking monster. We could have him will be a good place for him to freaking tear it up. This should be in a cave or like just be like buildings outside. What are we
Yeah,
thinking?
they're outside like on, yeah.
Gotcha.
It's a little dilapidated, the buildings.
So we got some.
Maybe it's a war-torn temple that like one of the original veggie strongholds that got taken over by the junkies.
Oh, we can have here we'll have a bunch of like debris and stuff.
If anybody got any suggestions, by the way, in chat, holler, man. Open
Yeah, this is
to any suggestions.
I'll get it started with some junky ideas. So this will be the kind of the blueprint here. Make that nice and loving. So just to show you where my mind's at, I'm thinking like for the foot here, we could do like a graham cracker with like chocolate piece and like a s'mores kind of foot going on here.
Little s'more action feet. Yeah, we're going with Junkenstein. So it's like a,
Junkenstein. I like that.
yeah, Junkenstein, that should be the name of it. It's a mean boss junkie.
We could put, I'm just, I'm for me, I'm in like the mindset of like movie snacks. I'm gonna go watch the Batman tonight.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
So I'm thinking about all the usual
Some
snacks they
popcorn.
got.
You gotta have
Ooh.
popcorn then.
I feel like there's gotta be Crisco somewhere though.
Just straight up butter.
Yeah, something
Yeah,
like
a vat of butter somewhere.
yeah.
Oh, I know what we could do. We could put here. We'll have just like a gooey butter melted on its shoulder. It's any more gooey. Looks like
Butter.
the type of butter you would see on like a like a pancake or a French toast or something.
Yeah.
Oh, breakfast sounds so good.
Breakfast is my favorite meal.
Dude, you can't go wrong with any breakfast food. Like crepes, French toast, pancakes, waffles. They're all bangers.
All culture, a lot of cultures have good breakfast too.
Oh yeah, what's like a pretty unique breakfast that you enjoy? I know like Loco Moco, it has like a lot of breakfast elements in it. It may not be like breakfast food, but
I think that's breakfast food.
yeah, I got eggs, I got
Yeah, I eat
right.
locomocos. Oh yeah, you gotta have bacon for sure.
Well, let's bacon wrap him. Maybe we'll put like
Biscuits. I'm a chicken fried steak guy myself, so.
Oh, fried chicken.
Damn.
Yeah.
Your fried steak is so good. You gotta have the gravy on there too.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's
Up,
that.
Treppy?
Let's get. I gotta put like. Want to put popcorn, but maybe it should be like on top of stuff.
It's growing out of him like growths.
Yeah.
Like
Oh, is that melted
popcorn
butter his
warts.
face?
No, this is gonna be his face right here.
Oh, I was like,
Be
dang,
like
that
a bit.
kind of
Yeah,
looks like a cool
what's his
mask, though.
face gonna be?
I mean, actually, we could put like some
He's
popcorn grill stuff.
drooling sausage gravy, someone wrote.
We could do that. Let's see. Looks almost like a beard.
Yeah, like a little gravy beard. Waffle face.
Oh, okay. Yeah, waffle. Oh, that way we could put toppings. Yeah. Let's go with a square.
I love waffles.
Dude, when they're like nice and crispy and like you try to spread bun on it, I think it's that scraping noise.
If you make them in the waffle maker, not the non-stick ones, like the cast iron ones, the big ones. Oh man, the Belgian waffles. Those are so
Yeah.
good.
Yep. Super good. Like I feel
I just
like
stuck my Eggos in my toaster.
Did you?
Yeah, that's like how I used to roll.
I still mess with Eggos, dude.
I mean, I grew up eating Eggos. I love Eggos.
I love Eggos. The blueberry Eggos.
So you have like frozen frozen breakfast stuff, the hot pockets or like pizza pockets, or no, what's the breakfast pockets one? I think it's
I think that's what
just
they're
the
called.
yeah.
This is giving me Pillsbury Doughboy vibes right now.
Oh, yeah.
I can see that. I definitely can see that. See, I want to put that'd be a good candy or something here. Circular candy. What's a candy that has a circle shape? There's
Oreos.
Oreos. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Heck yeah. I didn't realize either that the cream isn't really cream, like it's all vegan. Like there's no
Oh,
dairy
wow.
in Oreos. That's why if you look at the packaging, they actually aren't allowed to spell it FDA doesn't let them spell it cream like that. They spell it like this. It's not real
Oh,
cream.
wow. I had no
Yeah,
clue.
I learned that today. I was like, oh shit. That's deceptive as fuck. It's gonna make me think I spelled things wrong.
See, I didn't know that piece of it in terms of the spelling, but I remember when I tried to go on this vegan kick for like a month just to kind of
Try
try it. My vegan buddy said that Oreos were vegan. I was like, oh yeah. So I started eating Oreos thinking I was, and I still felt healthy, but reality was not healthy eating all those Oreos.
it. Yeah, I got pranked for April Fools. Our friends, they, well, so-called friends. They scraped out all the cream and they put in toothpaste. And they said it
Oh,
was the mint Oreos. I ate like three of them and I
you
was
ate
like,
it? You ate
yeah.
three of them? Why didn't you stop at the first one?
Because they tasted like mint. I was like, that's cool.
You're an asshole.
I don't have a refined palate. I'll let you know 100%.
Dude, that's disgusting, dude.
I was like, yeah, okay, this is cool. It's great. They're like, it doesn't taste weird to you? Like, no. Like, dude, it's toothpaste. Like, oh. My
Did
stomach
anything
felt like it.
happen?
No, I mean, my stomach felt a little bit weird after, but I mean, it wasn't anything major. I think I eat. I can eat whatever. My stomach's pretty tough.
That's ridiculous.
But that's still nasty. I was like, ah, oh,
Dude, that
toothpaste.
reminds me of a time where we were back in high school. I think it was right after what was that? GGR? Was that the spot back
Yeah, they had
then?
the DDR and like the PCs to rent.
And then we went to like this movie theater, and Peter, he decided to, I ordered this large pop, and when I went to take a piss, and he freaking put X-lax all in the pop. And while I was done.
Oh
And so I was sitting there in the movie, just thinking, like sipping on my, and everyone's just staring at me, and they're like, "Dude, does that taste good?" I was like, "It tastes weird, but I'm still drinking. I'm thirsty." And they're like, "I drink the whole thing."
no.
They're just cracking up, like, "Dude, that's X-lax." But the joke was on them. I didn't have to take a shit. I was sitting next to them, just farting the whole time.
Backfire.
Yeah, only a backfire.
I remember one time me and Avid went to the movies and we brought in Taco Bell. And we were trying to
Wait,
be
you put it in your
quiet.
pockets?
And we were like trying to be quiet, and it was like, silent in the movie, and like pulling out the Taco Bell's like, it was not a good food to sneak in.
That's
No,
so
not a
funny.
good movie. I think we watched Up
That was up.
in 3D.
What
We
a
were
good
sitting in
movie.
the front row, and I was getting hella motion sickness. Like, this is. It was a good movie, though. Like,
Yeah,
I can
but
see
I was
that.
definitely getting motion sickness.
That's so funny. Oh man, but yeah, being in the very front row is not a great way to
That is
watch a
not
movie.
the move, yeah.
Let's see, we
We
can add in.
got a Pop-Tart recommendation. If
Pop
anybody
tart.
else in here's got recommendations, don't be shy. Ooh, donut bra.
Donut bra. I like that. Maybe we can fit the pop tart. Oh, you know what? Here, I'll put we'll have. We'll actually have it even bitten here. This will be the pop top shoulder. Okay, have those cool glazes on there.
That's the Pop-Tarts, the way they're made. They take the veggies and crush them up. Make the filling.
There we go. And then we'll get some. Oh, should I do like a long ways donut? My maple bars are
Maple
my
bar.
favorite. Yeah, maple bars are literally my favorite donut. They're so good.
With the
Second place is
bacon.
I actually, oh, with the bacon pieces,
Yeah.
I haven't had that in a while.
Oh, that's fire.
Maple and bacon. Ooh.
Not a
Yeah.
bad combo.
Krispy Kreme though, still up there as
Oh.
well.
A warm Krispy Kreme. They gotta
Yeah,
be warm.
you only need like a few seconds too in the microwave, and they
Oh,
are
yeah.
ready to go.
But you gotta take that extra time to microwave them. You can't.
Yeah.
Cold Krispy Kremes are not even. They just taste so much different.
Yeah, night and day. It almost looks like a, what do you call it? An éclair? The is it the cream filled
Yeah. It's a creamy picture. Snickers, sneakers, someone said.
Snickers. I like that a lot
Did you
actually.
ever toast the pop tart?
The Pop Tart? Yeah, we got Pop Tart here. I wonder if I should this already kind of looks like a marshmallow.
What's your favorite kind of pop tart?
Brown sugar.
Brown sugar. Oh, yep, classic.
Mm-hmm. Brown sugar is
Toast it
one
with
of
some
the few
butter.
one that you could eat uncooked and it was still fire.
Yeah, when you don't have the time to microwave it or to
Yeah.
the toaster. Yeah.
That is true, but it's still so much better cooked.
Yeah,
Oh yeah, it's always better cooked, especially when you burn the top just like
I
it's a little caramelized. Oh man.
don't want to go
you
buy
ever
some
put some butter
pop.
on top?
No, is that the
Ooh.
move?
Yeah. You gotta
Butter on
butter it.
top the Pop Tart? People do that?
On the brown sugar cinnamon after you toast it.
Oh,
That sounds
snap.
amazing, yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense. I've never tried before though.
That's
I
a
gotta try
straight up junkie move right there.
it. That's some like junk food gourmet.
Yeah.
Why do they even make unfrosted Pop Tarts?
They do?
Yeah, they do. It's a mistake.
That is a mistake. Are
Yeah.
those the ones that come with the frosting on the side though, so you have the option of putting it on, or are they straight
That's the
unfrosted
strudel.
all?
Those are the
Oh,
strudel
that's
ones
a
that have the
strudel.
icing. Yeah, those ones are good too. I actually
Strudels
like
are
them. They have
fire.
straight unfrosted Pop Tarts. They're gross.
That is ridiculous. That is ridiculous that those people.
Yo, you know what I buy? I buy the no berries Captain Crunch because I like it.
Oh, wow.
Just the regular one, the regular pieces, the square pieces that like cut your mouth.
Yeah, as I say, you know what cereal always cuts my mouth? I haven't had in forever as an adult is the frosted mini wheats. That thing was always,
Oh
those were so
yeah.
painful to eat.
Yeah. Those are
Dude,
you'd have to like let it soak a little bit.
they're so good though. I have a box right now and I've
Did
just been crushing them.
you eat them as a kid though?
No, I actually started eating them after you introduced me to them at SeaTac Park because you were like, "Hey, these have protein in them."
Really?
I think so, dude, because that I think your thing, but back in the day was those cereal that frosted mini wheats and drinking a gallon of milk for protein
I
or
only
something.
did that one day, dude. I drink. I try. I saw. Cause I was like trying to gain weight, and I was trying to take a hell of protein, and it was so expensive. So I was like, I'll just buy a gallon of milk and drink it, and then I just had the shits all day long, and.
Acts, are you lactose?
Yeah, and well, dude, a gallon of milk's a lot, you know? And I drove a shuttle, so it was the worst, 'cause like there's no bathroom, you know? So you'd like be driving and then you just like and like it's one of those things where it's just instant, you know? Like you gotta go right now.
That's so funny. I
Yeah.
do remember in middle school, I don't know if it was UAVED or a bunch of the other kids that we went to school with, but they did like the gallon milk challenge.
Oh yeah, I was
I
there.
just heard everybody just like talk about throwing up all after they try to drink it all or done it all in like Is it within an hour, or what was the time
Yeah, you
frame?
can't, it's so supposedly
Impossible.
it's physically impossible to down a gallon of milk in an hour
And hold it.
and hold it, yeah, and or else you're just gonna be puking the and so we all it was like a group of I want to say it was like 10 of us. It was a ton of us, and we each had a gallon of milk, and we just ended up trying the challenge. We just ended up puking all over our buddy's backyard. Now the funny thing about that though is like I actually tried that in my adult life with one of our buddies Jay, and it was the worst
Yeah,
idea. We
you
ended up We were just sitting on our couch, just like drinking a gallon of milk. We're like, this is a fucking dumbass idea.
Jay was like at least 30 at
Yeah, he was 30. He was older. And then right after that, we were like, let's do the cinnamon challenge. Do a. And then so this one, we
All
were
the challenges.
roommates and fucking putting like a tablespoon of cinnamon in your mouth. Like, I tried that. That's. Don't ever do that unless you want to feel like. Death, because
Yeah, you're gonna choke, right? Like,
yeah, dude, it was
I remember
bad. I
you're
thought I
like,
was gonna die. Yeah, it was bad.
I felt real similar to that with the pow I did that with powdered sugar, and not even as a challenge. I was like, "Oh, I want a lot of powdered sugar," and I was like, "Oh fuck, I'm dying. There's no moisture in my mouth."
Remember the same friend. He used to dip like tobacco, and one time, like, he opened up a tea packet, and I was like, dude, you should dip that. And so he, like,
What did
pinched
he open?
a tea packet, like a Lipton tea packet, and he, like, pinched the tea leaves and put it in his mouth.
Oh no.
Fucking Jay.
It's hilarious. I forgot about all that stupid stuff.
Yeah, think about it though, like when we were kids doing that stuff, we didn't like
Oh no, we
record
weren't kids. He was a
No,
grown
we
ass
were adults,
adult.
dude.
He was
We
like
were like
30 years old, dude.
Oh my gosh, that's so funny.
Straight degen.
Remember when we were younger, we heard that you could get high if you eat like a certain amount of nutmeg. And so we did that. And it was so awful. And it gets you high, but like till this day, I can't eat nutmeg. Like if I taste nutmeg, it's just traumatizing.
Oh, everybody has the thing that even like just the thought of it makes you like sick. Mine's a apple cider vinegar.
Oh, why?
I had like a gout for a little bit in my toe, and I guess that's one of the remedies is like drink like I forget how much it was, but like a definitely less than a cup, but like you had to like swig like a thing of apple cider vinegar every day, and it's supposed to help with the inflammation in your toe. But yeah, the smell and just even the like hearing about it, like it makes me want to gag because it was just so strong of a scent and smell and stuff.
I remember how you know when to recommend this to people. I'm scared someone's gonna try it, but I remember in college I had like this big homework assignment to do, and so I was like, oh man, I need some Adderall. And I didn't have any. And I was like looking up alternatives online, and one of them is the Vicks inhalers, like the ones you shake up and
Oh.
you stick up your nose. So that actually has like a form of amphetamine in there. Like it still does to this day. And if you break it open and you eat the cotton thing in there, it does the job. And
Yeah.
yeah, legit works. Like if you read the back of one of those, it'll say like something methamphetamine or something on there, like L amphetamine. And it would taste it like lavender. And for like the longest time, I just kept tasting lavender. And
Ugh.
so like, and lavender's like a smell that you people love. And I fucking hate lavender because of that.
That experience.
Yeah.
I do hear that like having lavender either with the scented stuff or even just lavender scented things will help drive bugs out. Like bugs don't like it either.
Interesting.
Yeah, so if you're trying to find like a low-key way to like get rid of your ants or something or spiders, get some lavender or like even You know, the Irish Spring soap.
Yeah.
Even though it's kind of tacky, like if you have some of that like exposed and open on like your windowsills and stuff, it'll be a good way to get rid of bugs.
I didn't know that.
The Hayex. Ooh, I need some more
We need some more ideas.
need some more junk food. I'm trying to think.
What else you guys got in here? Any recommendations? Junk food traits?
Putting a cupcake on this knee here.
Got bacon.
Out of all the things that are bad to eat, why can't I think of anything? All I can think of is baked goods. This just sounds
Oh,
amazing.
fried chicken, dude.
Oh, fried chicken.
Yeah, chicken legs.
Let's do
Which could be his leg too.
like a drumstick or something.
Yeah, like a drumstick leg. Man, I love fried chicken so much. I think that's my
Yeah.
favorite food.
It's the go-to. That's comfort food 101 for me.
Yeah, there's such a big range to fried chicken though, like.
Ooh, the Korean
Oh
fried chicken.
yeah.
It's extra crispy. Oh my God.
Yeah, Korean fried chicken is good. That's my favorite food.
Doesn't compare.
KFC. What are those package things that you have? It was, do you remember the film Zombieland?
Oh, Twinkies.
Twinkies. Have a bunch of
Yeah.
Twinkies in there as like as abs.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
That actually is pretty dope. I like that a lot.
Twinkie
Hell yeah.
Twinkie abs out. That's the way forward. If only
Great.
Twinkie could
Yeah,
get with
great
abs.
idea. Here, we'll separate them into, and they'll, you know what? They'll even be packaged.
I used to love Twinkies.
I like Zingers better. They're like the raspberry ones with coconut.
I don't think I've ever had those.
Oh, they're good. Ho-hos are the best though. Those are still good.
Are those are the brown round cupcake looking ones with the white
Yeah.
strip on top? Okay.
Yeah, those are so
Yeah, I
good.
remember that. Those are good.
They're still good.
The oatmeal cookies were really good too. All the Little Debbie oatmeal cookies.
Oh yeah. Those are actually pretty good. And then the Nutter Butters.
Oh yeah,
Nutter
we need
Butters.
some
I
Nutter
totally forgot
Butters.
about those. See.
I see Nutter Butters every day.
So this guy has a maple bar as his pecs and Twinkies as his abs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's hitting the junkie gym, dude.
Where are the nips at though?
What kind of hop? A little bacon bit.
They could be oh, what are those kisses? Like Hershey's
Oh, the
kisses.
Hershey's? Yeah, I got you. Hershey's Kisses, yeah. Yeah, the little tassel at the top.
Hershey Kiss nips with the
Hershey.
tassel. With the tassel.
Somebody put
That's not the.
Flamin' Hot Cheetos. I don't know
Oh.
where that's gonna fit, but
In between his legs.
We do have a. We do have a. Well, I have this box area here. I was gonna use as like a. Maybe like a toaster or something.
Yeah, toaster. That's where he heats up his Pop-Tart.
Yeah. Unfortunate placement there. And then I think we could definitely get a bag of. Should I do a bag of them or just oh, you know what would be better with the chips would be if we put them on top of each other, it can look plated like scales.
Ooh, like
There we go.
Doritos.
Yeah, like Dorito scales here with the dust on them.
Dude, I feel like you have to have the candy corn turret as
As a hat or something
as
on
a
there?
hat, dude. Like that's that trade's so fire to me.
Yeah, it's hella fun. We'll get that on there for sure. Let's see, I'll just put chips all throughout this area. There could be something. What should be here? Maybe a bag. What's a really recognizable
chip bag, like Lay's.
They have like the. It's just like a circle, right? Or like a. It just says Lay's in the middle or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Let's just do that. Dang, yeah, the Twinkie abs turned out pretty cool. I like that a lot.
Yeah, that was great.
Good idea. Man, this
Dude, that'd be a dope ass body type.
Twinkie
sounded.
abs.
Yeah, Twinkie abs, like
See, what should this be? This will just be some cool design. Okay, and then, oh, you know what? I don't have enough room at the top, but what we can do is here we'll make a. Little bit of cut off. That's
gummy
cool.
worm chest hair.
Yeah.
Actually,
Actually, gummy worms would be good right here, actually.
gummy worms are a really good idea, 'cause like on the veggies we got the real worms, on the junkies we should have the gummy worm.
Oh, the gummy version? That'd be tight. I can
Yeah.
see that, yeah. Actually, in that case, we gotta have the bears too. So here at the top, we'll do
Dude, it'd be cool if it was like this is like some junkie necromancer, but it instead of like the dead, he brings up gummy bears.
He's able to just like mix them and turn them into like giant junkie golems.
Yeah, exactly.
Feel like he's gotta have like nacho cheese on him somewhere.
Oh yeah, like spilling all over.
Yeah.
Let's see.
He like
Mine did.
bleeds nacho cheese.
Coming out of the chips area. We sprung a leak. Ah, it's hot. And it's spicy.
So bad.
Anybody else got any cool ideas? Feel free to drop them. So far, all of these have been pretty fire.
I do like where this is headed. Like
Coming together.
this junkie is.
It's like he's like a junkie mecca or something. Like it's like a Power Ranger seat up here. Put like
Like a Tesla coil or something.
yeah cool. Sweet. He's a monster for sure. He's a Frankenstein. Got the candy corn.
I just love how that candy corn's just in command right now.
That's who controls him.
Yeah, he's the driver.
He's the brains.
Junkenstein.
Junkenstein's the body.
Was it gummy bears? Where can I put them at? Maybe. We'll just have a big bear knee. Don't really have a face. They're just. Oh, you don't get to see much of it there. That's okay. We'll just put a leg in there. Actually, if I just get rid of. Here. I'll pretend this is broken in a different way. There we go. And then
Is this Junkenstein? Is he like smashing through something right now? Like, is the far right? Are those like his hands? And then far right and the far left? Are those his
feet? Yeah, yeah. He's like pushing away. I'm like, so like this is all breaking apart and stuff. He's making his way through some type of area. Just destruction in his wake. And then here, those gummy bears that are all like basically like square. And they have their stupid nubby little feet and hands.
I feel like there needs to be pizza somewhere in here, like a pizza shin pad, maybe.
Ooh, we can. Oh, you know what? There's a whole arm too. I can. Oh, too bad we can't see the forearm. That'd actually be really cool, like a pizza shin guard or a arm gauntlet or something.
Yeah, for sure.
Actually, this part could work right there. It's real square. I was trying to think of like a square junk food, but.
Or a pizza cape.
Pizza cape. Yeah.
They do have square pizzas.
I don't think I've had it.
You could probably have little pizza discs shooting out of his fucking toaster in the middle.
Yeah, like bagel bites?
A little bit. Shooting his load. Literally, his little junkie load. There it is.
You
ask, it becomes.
That's what I'm saying, man. These are great. Like, look at this. I don't even know. This doesn't even make sense because, like, one for two. Like,
it looks like a little robot shooting shit out of his eyes.
Well, we got to make sure there's a victim in there too.
Oh, like a veggie?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Oh no.
You're thinking of run to this.
You know how we got like the giddy eyes?
Yeah.
I feel like it should be like a broccoli with the giddy eyes, or like a veggie with the giddy eyes, like looking up. Like, ah.
Here we'll get a sense of scale here too. These will be like a. It's like. Looks like Mr. Hanky actually.
Technically, Mr. Hanky is the result of junk food, right?
Yeah, he's what happens when you digest.
I could see your pizza, man.
You are what you eat.
Yeah. Howdy, hi. I'm going to eat yourself some junk food.
That's a damn good hanky.
Well, thank you. I do a fine Mr. Tally, too. Terrible. So high right now. I have no idea what's going on.
Didn't he, who was it Mr. Tao that had a thing with Mr. Garrison or was that the who had the hand puppet?
That is Mr. Garrison, yeah.
Yeah.
he's had a lot of strange moments in his time, hasn't he?
Okay.
Don't do drugs again,
guy. Okay. Yeah.
That was Mr. Mackey. Mr. Garrison was the one who had a sex change.
Oh, that's right. He was the one that always shat on the kids, like hello hard.
Yeah, he had really soggy boobs, I think.
So we got a couple requests here. Taco leg, if that's still a thing, if that's still possible.
Think.
Eh. Also, okay. Yeah. Cheese whiz somewhere.
Ooh, cheese whiz. You guys are challenging me. I like it. Okay.
And Crystalline, I'm not entirely sure what his foot is. I know Richard mentioned it before.
Was
it
a BLT?
Okay.
Yeah, this is a s'more. As you can see, the I guess the marshmallow is kind of squished, but. The chocolate bar is middle of the 2 graham crackers. Probably will be better with the color. But the taco, we can add that here. Maybe on the shin. Let's see. If we go. We have the shell. So, taco stuffing. I think that works. There we go. Then here's the Snickers foot. And then you said Cheese Whiz? Ooh. Cheese Whiz cannon. Let's
see. Ooh, Cheese Whiz cannon. I like it.
With that. Oh, shoot. It has a very, like, distinct nozzle, right?
It does, yeah.
It's like the one that you push down on, though. We'll see. Hope it just does, this doesn't just look like a random can, but actually like a Cheese Whiz one. Okay, we'll have some cool wires and stuff. And then there we go.
Cheese Whiz brings back memories. The only reason why I ever started even eating that was because the Goofy movie.
Totally.
Yeah. I was like, oh, that looks so good.
Yeah, cartoons. They made everything good. Freaking, what's his name? His friend? Who's the actual actor? It was, Paul? No.
Oh, Pauly Shore?
Pauly Shore, yeah. I was like, why don't I remember his name? Cool. Okay, I think I can start coloring this guy. So there's an ambiguous shape for this hand. I was going to have him hold something, but maybe I should just change it to him breaking stuff instead. Maybe he can, like, smash. Any good ideas for, like, what his hand could be?
Cheetos.
Cheetos? Oh.
Yeah, maybe like a nice big block of cheese for the fist with Cheetos coming at his fingertips.
Yeah, the Cheetos coming from the block. I like that, because then the block of cheese could be... let's see, we'll put some holes in it, too.
Yeah, like an old Wensleydale slice.
Nice. I like that. Okay, cool. Oh, it almost looks like some of the fingers come out of here. It's probably going to look like some like cheese brass knuckles. Yeah, make sure these are all Cheeto-y. This works out. Here we go. We'll put some cheese divots in there. Cool. Cheddar, Cheeto thumb.
Put that Cheeto thumb in my bum.
Yeah. Those that powder never gets out. No.
The toaster is shooting a pizza pocket from his crotch.
Yeah, you didn't...
Like you don't deserve to get hit by the fist. I'm just gonna freaking shoot this from my crotch.
This thing is a fortress. It has everything. It has Cheese Whiz cannons and toaster crotch bagels.
Man, that was a mean junkie.
I know. You see this thing come out in the game, you need to freaking level up your turrets.
This is not playing around. I'm going to have a bunch of debris. Smashing that. Ooh, add some shaky action lines. There we go. That's how you get that motion in there. Cool. All right, so that's breaking it all up there.
I can't see what's happening, but is he shooting eggs from his crotch?
He's shooting a, is it, do we call it a bagel bite?
It's a bagel bite, yeah.
Okay.
That makes a lot more sense, right?
Yeah, something bite-sized, exactly.
So weird.
Come on, who shoots eggs from their crotch?
I mean...
It's his upper thigh, you weirdo.
Weird.
No, that's very much his crotch. You got that 100% right. This doesn't need to make sense, but I am just taking I'm just gonna blame it on any suggestions made. Y'all wanted this. Let's see. All right, I'm just gonna pop like a giant
It actually might be a she.
Yeah. Those are eggs.
Saying toaster is an innie, not an outie.
Oh dang, you're getting technical. This is a Tootsie Roll Pop. There's a crack in it. There we go.
Oh, is that the arm?
Yeah. There's more arm here, but you can't see it because they're grabbing stuff. But that's okay. And then we'll just have in the background some buildings, some sky. This will all be dilapidated.
Oh, is this gonna be our double shot crotch shooter turret?
It now is.
The bagel bite launcher.
The bagel bite.
Yo, did you see that Ukraine made it so that way you don't have to report any seized Russian vehicles, specifically tanks, on your tax returns?
Yeah, I saw that.
What?
You farmers are just going out and, like, stealing freaking tanks, bringing it back with the tractors. It's hilarious.
That's so cool. I think I saw a video of, like, one of the farmers, like, showing how to turn it on and drive it. So sick. All right. Let's get some base colors on here.
What if I want advanced colors instead of base?
Vans?
Advanced.
Oh, advanced? So I got the Vans on because they look like sneakers? Got the Vans on because they look like sneakers. Let's break all of this into foreground and background. Let's see what the heck is going on over here. The popcorn growths, good call. They look great. Shooter looks cool. Pop top shoulder. I put a little donut behind it. Marshmallow joint. Cheese block with Cheeto fingers. That's tight. Some gummy worm wires. What else is there? We got maple or gravy barf beard. Butter shoulder on a lollipop.
Old barf beard. Instead of black beard, he's
barf a black beard.
Yeah.
Has anyone seen that that show on HBO Max, Our Flag Means Death?
I've seen the trailer for it. I haven't watched it, but I want to watch it.
It's hella funny. It's super funny. I'm a big fan of the Taika Waititi.
Taika Waititi, yeah.
Yeah.
There's so much, like, this last 2 weeks, there's been so much content that's dropped on, like, all the streaming platforms. It's pretty ridiculous.
Ooh, what do you have your eye on?
So, I got really hooked when I went into the pandemic, got really hooked on the Formula One Drive to Survive series on Netflix. It's a docuseries on, like, F1. Now, I was never huge on F1. Who's got time to watch 53 laps? But when they do a documentary and just show you like all the crazy intense stuff, it's pretty freaking awesome.
I'm right there with you, Gub. I just finished the most recent season. I'm like, oh my God. Yeah, same. I enjoy like the show just because you see all the drama around it and like just how intense it is. It's
like how Max Verstappen and Lewis Hamilton were just like basically fucking each other's cars up the entire season.
Dang. Okay, I gotta check that out.
Because they're like Lewis Hamilton's a perennial winner, and Red Bull's been chasing him for a long time. And so, like, this year was the first year that, like, they actually were neck and neck all the way through. And so, there are a lot of, like, extra chances that were taken on both sides. And it just led to a bunch of collisions.
It makes for really good drama when you have like these like legacy winners or like these teams that are always like they have the budget for, you know, to expect to win all the time.
And you have a villain, like the New England Patriots, right? During Tom Brady's reign, they were the villain. Now it's like Kansas City is the villain.
Or like Pierre from Talladega Nights.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. But Mercedes is basically that in the F1 world. Mercedes is the villain.
I know. How I felt bad for the whole Williams team. Like, man, you guys are just chasing and don't have the capital to do it.
But they did well this year. Like, didn't they place fourth or something?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
They did well this year. Like, that's good for them, man. Like, they were a bottom 20 team or a bottom half team, and going to fourth is like that will inject a lot of capital, attract the investors. Like, this might be the upswing for them, you know?
What was that movie? Drive? No. It's the one with where it was a Formula One movie with
Christian Bale and Hemsworth.
No, Chris Hemsworth it's and
Rush, isn't it Rush?
Rush, yeah, that's it.
That's a really good movie.
That was a great movie.
Yeah. That's Louder, isn't it? That you're about.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Louder.
Yeah.
Louder. Yeah, Louder and what was the American or British? I forget what the other guy. But yeah, that was and that's crazy.
It's
that was
nice, isn't it? Yeah, it's pretty.
James Gunn.
Yeah,
that's the dude that. Yeah.
Yeah, no, it's even crazier now, especially when they show, like, these cars in the rain and, like, them pushing, like, the absolute limit in the rain. It's nuts.
Dude, yeah, the balls on just, like, driving in those conditions and, like, yeah, we got a lot better technology and stuff now, too, as far as, like, you know, vehicles go, but that's crazy.
Indeed it is. Sometimes I
don't know. Hey Gubjub, do you like Imagine Dragons?
Yeah, man.
Imagine dragging these nuts on your face.
I can't because they're way too small.
I've been wanting to use that one.
somebody say an Imagine Dragons song.
What if he said no?
I would have still said it. It didn't matter. It didn't matter if he ignored me. I would have still committed.
He was on a mission.
He was on a mission.
You can't stop. Won't stop.
Why is his left arm so scrawny? What is that connecting his?
What is this? An arm for ants?
Yeah, that's a because the what's connecting on his shoulder is a lollipop.
I see.
There's a lollipop stick. That's cool. Some asymmetry here going on.
That's his weakness.
That one arm.
Yeah, that's how you take them down. It's
Yeah,
like
it's crazy.
that's how like video games usually are. You got to take down the weak point.
Heck yeah. I mean, I gave up playing Elden Ring. That game's a lot.
Is
The
it
acceleration's
really
cool.
hard?
No, I mean, like, yeah, it is supposed to be hard. People have found a lot of like ways to like level up quick or farm, experience and stuff, so you can get hard pretty quick. But yeah, sometimes it's just super dejecting to be like, oh, this nothing enemy can still like wreck my shit if I'm not.
Yeah. You're not just grinding.
This cock goblin is basically what he's saying.
This guy gabbling over here. All right, let's get to the fun part here.
Ooh, I like the background you just did there. Like, is that just moving on my screen, or did you do that on yours?
Oh no, it's because I selected a so
Oh.
yeah, I made it like so it'll go away once I'm done with the selection. But the selection that I did here, it lets me color only in the selected part. So what I selected was all the brown. So like if you see here, I can't color outside of the brown. Yeah, but yeah, I like that you like the
Yeah, it looks dope.
effect. So you got some queso, and then what is a Cheeto orange? Looks
Why
pretty
did you
sweet.
go with brown as the base layer?
I just need it could have been any color, to be honest. Just like it really didn't matter because I was gonna color over it anyways. I just need something that was easy to see against the background so that I could put all the detail stuff in it afterwards.
I see.
Like here, I'll probably make a some nice soft Cheeto shade. And then we got that good marshmallow. Let's see.
And
And
whenever you start coloring over everything, I'm like, what is he doing? Like, I don't understand why he's doing that. And then it just comes together. It's crazy.
it always comes. That's why I was just wondering, like, what was the logic behind the brown?
Yeah, there's a method to the madness for sure. But yeah, I feel you there too, because
I'm like, you're the worst color ever.
Yeah,
Can't even stay in the lines.
it's not even that too. It's like I'm hella lazy when it comes to coloring. Like I just like my ADD on here. I'm just like I want this done, and so I'll put on like the fact that I can like the like you know what was it like delete and like draw over stuff makes it a lot easier for me to move
We'll
on.
use Beast Dive's nasal inhalers trick if you have one.
Do not advise anybody to ever do that.
Don't worry, no one will.
I hope not. I hope
What were you saying? Sorry, I was just eating some Vicks, little things.
not. It's just
Just
like
a
a big
lot of bad
cotton ball in there. He's gonna eat
If
that.
you like, if you like, really like, string it out, like you can sniff it like cocaine. It just goes up in one go. It
That's when you get
just gets
real hardcore.
stage three.
The more that I look at that bagel bites, the more it starts looking like a low-hanging swinging nad.
You'll see the color. Hopefully that changes it.
He's only got one.
It's a
Yeah,
she. It's a she.
it's a she.
Is it?
He's only had one.
Or it might be, it could be a they. Doesn't need to be a man.
It's food, y'all. There's no gender here.
That's not a crotch. Just
Yeah.
a toaster.
It's
That's the intersection.
Junkenstein.
That's just the intersection of his legs.
Yeah.
Of its legs.
Where you gotta get in where you fit in, you know?
I think we need parental guidance here.
On anatomy?
What do you suggest, Dad?
I don't know, man.
Usually you're full of ideas, really good ideas, so.
The greatest ideas, from what I hear.
Nah, dude, my ideas are shit.
He said nope and nope. y'all handle this.
The worst part is it's shooting the broccoli. Like, of all the things, that's what it's attacking. Like, you think you're in the safe spot. You're like, oh, he can't attack me down here. Pop.
Like, why do you have weapons aimed right down
in the safe spot? The broccoli's like, I'm taking the arm. Like, oh, shit.
I mean, that's just Beast dragging his nuts along that face right there. Or I should say, dragging his nut.
Imagine
dragging it.
Imagine he's dragging it. Yeah. See, waffle time. It's waffle time.
Dude, it's looking really good.
Yeah. Look at it. It's coming. It's coming together. I will have that strap will be the what was my favorite color of it? It's the. The sugar strips. What are those called? The candy strips that have like coated with like sugar.
The about? Ropes.
Not even the ropes. It's just like the thin strips. They come in like rainbow too, or like.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I thought the belts.
What's the name?
Something belt.
Strips. Airheads has a brand of it.
That's my go-to weed candy.
Oh, really?
Airheads? I haven't had an Airhead in so long.
Airheads, the taffy, yeah. Oh, man. Did anybody used to shake it up in the package so that it rolled up into a ball?
Oh, yeah. And slap people with it?
Yeah.
Yeah. If you didn't do that, you didn't grow up a kid.
That took time, too, to do that. Like, you're committed.
Time and dedication. I used to do that, and then anytime there, like, anybody had a piece of gum, you take the foil and like wrap it around your finger, and then that way you can like shoot it out really quick because there's like a point to it out of your mouth. It goes, it just soars super quick.
I don't remember that one.
That one was the shit.
Wait, what do you do?
So you take the wrapper, the foil wrapper.
Yeah.
Wrap it around the tip of your finger, and then you twist up the top like a point. So it's almost like it's
And then you pop it. Yeah. Okay, I've done that.
I guess the gravy's already gravy-colored.
That reminds me of the elementary school wars that we used to get into, like... I used to take the mechanical pencils and then take off the tip. And then if you take a staple and like bend it in a way, you can stick it in the tip and then you can shoot it at people.
What?
Yeah. You never did that?
No.
Dang. Oh, dude, it's freaking dope. They go pretty far too. There's like a secret, like little, like you prepare it underneath your desk and you're like, shoot someone in the back of the neck with it real quick.
Messed up. No, that's actually pretty dope, though. Or the rubber band, being able to shoot like a rubber band gun.
Yeah, right around your finger.
Yeah.
That's a classic.
That was my go-to.
I don't know if you guys saw, so there's a bunch of debate on pineapple on pizza, and somebody put banana on their pizza with some pineapple.
No.
I'm like, oh, banana? Yeah, on you went pizza? Too far, yeah. Now you're just trying to prove a point.
Honey on pizza isn't too bad.
Oh, wow.
It's weird. That's probably like the weirdest topping I think I've tried out. But banana on pizza is different.
Sounds terrible.
I feel like you're trying to be provocative.
I'm down with pineapple, though.
It gets the people going!
I am not down with pineapple. I can do it if I had to, but I prefer to not do it.
Can I ask a question? Why didn't we draw Shil Nai the fucking crypto guy?
Oh. Yeah, next time.
Dude.
Oh, it's right there. That's a great pun, too. Oh, I guess for anybody who celebrates it, happy St. Patrick's Day.
Oh, yeah.
I forget.
I need to go get some corned beef somewhere.
I saw someone mix the Migos over Dropkick Murphy. It worked perfectly.
No, what song?
is it the Irish? Is the I forget what kind of dance?
Your most famous one. No, the
Bad and Bougie.
It's like the Irish, like the traditional dancing that they do, the jig.
No, it's not like the traditional dancing. It's just like it's if you ever seen Boondock Saints, it's the same.
It's that one there that they dance around the bar in, or
yeah, I'm a sailor. Says I lost my guy. It's like Irish rock, Irish hard rock.
I want to watch that movie again. I haven't seen it in a minute.
It's good. It's one of my favorites.
A classic.
I'm not going to lie. It looks like that fucking bagel, like he's jizzing on the fucking broccoli. That's what it looks like.
Let's dive in deeper into what you see in the in this image. Why do you think you see that?
Because it's what's there.
It's what I want to see. Tell the truth. Come on now.
This has actually been a giant Rorschach test. So. Here, we'll give kind of shade it, but I like the idea of giving him some waffle blush. I'm so embarrassed. Oh, I'm making a mess. Oh, gumdrops.
Not my gumdrop buttons.
My favorite character in Shrek definitely is Gingy.
Call him Gingy?
Well, at this point, it's just coloring. I don't know. You guys, I guess I can't put any more suggestions unless there's some things that definitely bother some people. We don't need bagel crotch shooters if we deem it not necessary.
It's necessary.
It's absolutely necessary.
Yes. There you go.
The council has spoken.
I wasn't saying it was a bad thing. I was just pointing it out.
We know what you're looking at. Ain't no thing. Let's see. I forget the Hershey Kisses were there too.
Make sure the tassels are white. You need to be a Hershey Kiss.
I promise. But that just means that the foil has to be on there too. Are we going with the holiday foil or just the usual silver?
Limited edition.
Limited edition. Gold. Whoever's idea that was perfect. Yes, we'll go with the limited edition.
Absolutely.
And then the we'll put the bags, the clear plastic first, and then the Twinkie inside. Twinkie color is like what, yellow brownish? Yeah, it looks about Twinkie yellow.
About the shade of Twinkie yellow.
Yeah.
An odd thing to say.
It's very specific though.
Right.
You can tell when that's wrong. You're like, that's too neon of a Twinkie color.
Not wrong.
Cool. I forgot what else we had. We had Doritos, right? Doritos.
Yeah, Dorito scales.
Dorito scales. We should put some powder on this biz. We'll just make it fire. And then we need this cheese sauce for now. There we go. Cool. And fried chicken brown. Chicken leg. Oh man, Cajun seasoning on some chicken.
Tony's. That's the good stuff.
Ooh, I don't think I've used Tony's before. I always use the Johnny seasoning.
They have a Cajun seasoning?
No, I don't think. I think Johnny's just has like one.
they're just good. Yeah, yeah. Dude, Tony's though.
Tony's is bomb.
That's what you gotta do, yeah. You gotta color that bagel bite just so Gub Jub could get his head out the gutter.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, we can just keep it in the gutter. It's not. Those bagel bites usually have what? Just cheese and tomato. Damn, give me like a nice cheesy yellow. And then some. Don't want to research what a bagel bite looks like. Does that look wrong?
I think that's good.
Good
looks,
enough.
Looks less like jizz.
Nice.
Just short out bleeding bagels. Just,
that's a low bar. Just as long as it doesn't look like jizz with it. Oh, then I forgot about the bacon. So bacon, deeper bacon, maybe crispy. Somebody give me a gummy bear color.
Blue.
See, gummy bears is like and then we gotta make it shiny. Put some shade on this business. We'll put some nice highlight on this business. Cool, sparkly guy. Taco. Let's see. Taco shell. And some green stuff. Maybe some meat color in there. Nice. And then Snickers. Lay's potato chip bag. Forgot about that. I can't really see it much. I mean, we'll just hide it in there. Okay, so. Oh, s'mores. We need a marshmallow. Color, some chocolate color. Oh, I undid the colors. No, I got colored again. Okay. And graham cracker. Select the off. Need a little warmer. Yeah. Pepperoni. Cool. All right, and then I can work on the background a bit. Cool. Just about done with this, guys. If anybody hasn't already, smash banana, you might be able to get this sucker.
Yeah, the odds are pretty good.
We'll be looking at how many entries.
We have 45 entries right now.
Okay. Last call for alcohol.
Heck yeah. All right, and then
I'll give it another minute before I tally it all up.
There's a petition going around to ban B-Nash from competitions.
Why? Does she win a bunch?
She wins them all.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That is not true. I do not win them all.
Just most of them.
Vast majority of them.
A long time ago.
One time she won like three in a row, I think.
Oh, shit. Really? That's tight.
During our mint.
That was back when there were like 17 members.
So odds were better then.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Favoritism.
Smashing's the real hacker. I don't know how.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Smashing, what do you? You got no room to talk. You're killing it.
Does Smashing win them or just get to the finals? I feel like he
doesn't
win.
You might be right. I see your name.
He's won three of them.
Oh, he had three art nights.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, I don't know how.
To my zero.
Yeah.
I have zero art nights.
B-Nash, I think today's your day.
Yeah.
I do too. And I'd love to piss some people off in the process.
Wait, did you smash the banana? Oh, yeah, you did. Okay, I was like, I
didn't see you on this did. List.
Okay, yeah, I see you on here. I'm just making sure. Just making sure.
Well, B-Nash, since this one's going to be yours, is there any last request that we should add to it since it's going to be yours?
Are all the necessities there? The peach butt, the good Charlotte, all the OG stuff?
Oh, thank you. We did not get any of those in there, so let's get a but I'm glad somebody's on it.
We almost got away without a peach butt. That'd have been a shame.
I've gone away with it a few times, but mostly because of the collabos, so
Yeah. They weren't ready.
Like, hey, you guys suggest anything you want? It's like, am I just gonna go ahead and volunteer to put beach butt in there? Like, no, it has to come from, it can't come from me.
But it's looking super cool.
Glad you guys like it. This is it kind of works out when I have like somewhat of an idea, but I'm glad that there was like room to have these suggestions kind of flesh it out.
That poor broccoli.
Hanky broccoli. Oh, God.
Is there any green on the broccoli?
There isn't, actually. Good call out.
Come on, Robo, you're slacking.
No, I was hoping that the beam of light would just, you know.
Cover your mistakes.
Yeah. Oh, God. There we go. And actually, that gives me a good idea. I'm going to put the peach butt in a perspective. right. Let's see, we need. I think I would have it down by now. What's the peach butt color? That one. So we'll put it on the. Right on the debris. There we go. All right, let me sign this bad boy. I think we're good.
All right, I'm gonna start sharing my screen right now.
Do it.
Switching over to AVeg. The competition's on.
Competition's about to start.
Two races?
We got two races, 57 people in each race. The winner of those two races go heads up in the final race. So let's get the show started here.
Yeah. Good luck, everybody, and congratulations to B-Nash, who's, I guess, got this in the bag.
So you gotta go multi-gender.
This is awesome.
Nice.
Do a little shuffle. Good luck, everyone.
ZBZ versus ZBZ in the front. Crypto drums snuck in there.
B-Nash.
I don't even see B-Nash.
Oh, right here. Oh, no.
I see Admiral Snack Bar down. I feel like Gubjub is waddling there. He's reserving his energy. Looks like he's going to come in with a burst.
Asher again?
I'm making a comment. What is CBCR doing?
I told you. Oh, I told no. you. I saw him reserving his. I saw it. Oh.
Oh.
I
okay.
saw him, dude. I saw him lurking back there. I knew he was going to come up with the burst.
All right. Gubjub with the first win.
Nice.
Maybe he's the one who really wants it because he keeps talking about that crotch rocket.
I don't know what he's going to do with this if he wins, but...
That's dude, between Gubjub and the NFT. Just remember, Gubjub, everything on the blockchain is transparent. The drums in the lead. Gubjub on his tail. We might have a Gubjub versus Gubjub final. Asher's coming up though.
Oh, three Ashers coming up. Four Ashers coming up.
Oh, Tony bro, I see you. I see B Nash waddling up there. She's in a prime position. Oh, it's gonna come to a big burst right here. Somebody. Lollipop versus Asher. It's Asher. Asher versus Gubjub.
Finals right here. Dude, Asher won last week.
Oh, yeah, he did.
Let's start a petition.
Hey, this happened live. I can't make this up.
It's the old McDonald advantage.
Good luck, guys.
Uh-oh. Not a good start for Asher here.
I don't think Gubjub's ever won a race before. Last week, Asher had the lead and held it the whole way through for the first time ever.
And that never happens.
Yeah. Oh man, it's neck and neck. Oh, Asher is losing some steam. He used too much out the gate. Does he have any juice left in the tank?
He does.
Asher wins back to back weeks.
Wow. All right,
petition.
Well.
Petition.
Petition.
Is Asher in here? Okay.
I confirm. Nope. Petition.
Congrats on winning, Asher. He's not in here. Well, I'll congratulate.
Two in a row. Boom, boom.
Well, I got his wallet ID anyway, so we're good.
We're good to go. Well, thank you guys all for joining us. We do this every Thursday, 4:20 Pacific Standard Time. I think that is officially 11:20 UTC. And thank you, Robot Limb, for another epic art night.
Yeah, thanks, everybody, for all the suggestions. Please join us next time. I think we're going to hopefully have Stag Wolf join in